The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
They've somehow created a hyper-light-speed weapon built within the planet itself.
A laser cannon.
We're not sure how to describe a weapon of this scale.
It's another Death Star.
I wish that were the case, Major. This was the Death Star. And this is...
Oh, so it's big.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?